The ingredients are flour, sugar, fermentation, and also water, and also eggs. Yeah, after that we stir them, stir all of the ingredients, and then put them in one place, the cold place, until 30 minutes. This is the dough. Here.
Ta-da!
But there is one rule in Dunkin' Donut. Cannot be more than 1 cm of the donut. You have only 1 cm. That's the rules to make a good donut. After that, you need this. This is what we call it's a heavy rolling pin. This is a rolling pin. Just look. The rest you can see first. Go, Mr. Nana. Yes. Wow, look at that. We pour. Pour the dough. Yes, cookie cutter. Dough cutter. Wow.
We need to fry it too. Look at this. Wow, I guess I will work in Dunkin' Donuts soon.